Like, imagine your wedding is just weeks away when you find out there's a problem with your wedding cake.
That's what happened to a Royal Palm Beach woman. As Stephen Holt explains live from Lantana, the pastry parlor has closed up shop and made off with their customers' dough. Stephen?
Well, you could call it a case of buyer's remorse. A woman who thought she was getting a sweet deal on a wedding cake, well, it turns out she got pretty much a raw deal. The place that she came here to find that cake to check on it, turns out the shop completely disappeared, as did her $150 down payment on that cake. Now, the question is, what happened to cause this shop to close so suddenly? And it sounds like she's not the only one who's left in the dark.
I didn't get a cake.
It seemed too good to be true for Brenda Way and her daughter. All the details before the big wedding day next month seemed to be going smoothly.
The cake was a beautiful cake. Filling in the inside was like a $400 cake.
That was until she stopped by the pastry parlor.
And I got there, the place was gone, gutted, nothing there.
A store once filled with decadent baked goods, now completely deserted, no pun intended. The phone's disconnected, and the owner, pastry chef David Evans, was nowhere to be found. Also missing, Brenda's $150 down payment. And not only were paying customers surprised to find the doors closed and locked at the pastry parlor, the inside completely gutted, it was also the tenants here in this plaza and the landlord, who say this place was here one day, then gone the next. The landlord who spoke to us off camera says Evans owes him rent, plus left without any notice and without cleaning up. The store completely trashed, but all the equipment removed. When we tried to contact Evans at his home...
Hey, how you doing? Is David here?
No, David's not here.
It was being rented by these two gentlemen who say they never suspected anything was up. We finally got a hold of Evans calling from a friend's cell phone who wouldn't tell us where he is, but says he wants to clear his name. He never wanted to hurt anyone, but tough times meant his business had to close. He says he called some customers but didn't have phone numbers for everyone. For those he was able to get in touch with, he promises they will get cakes from other bakeries, but Brenda has not gotten that call.
Actually, I've been going to Publix trying to get another cake order for her because I don't have much time left. And my daughter is devastated. She's been crying and carrying on, and I've just been there to hold her up.
Now, we told Evans about Brenda's story. He said at first the name didn't sound familiar, so what we did is we gave him her cell phone number so that he can get back in touch with her and possibly get her a cake. Brenda says she's just hopeful that this wedding will be a memorable one, but she says that will only happen if she can get her cake and is allowed to eat it too. Reporting live in Lantana tonight, Stephen Holt, WPBF 25 News.